Alright. Okay, now I'm gonna try to beat this bunker level now. No lives lost. This is gonna be my first try with this. We'll see how I do. Ooh. Fancy schmancy. Watch out for that guy. I'll just come across. Try not to get smashed or electrocuted there. Gotta come up, kill that guy. Stand right on the edge of this. Jump up. There we go. Okay. Now I wait as soon as the second one goes, and then just run across here. Okay. I've done this before, but this is going to be my first time trying to do this today. Perfect. Now I want that wheel thing to be going up like that. Perfect. Very smooth. Jump over this, go for that. I've had this weird sensation to play this fucking game since I just beat LBP 2. There we go. Up here. There we go. That's so strange that there's a beginning to this thing. I didn't even notice that. I'm supposed to just fly through this fucking level. You don't even have to kill that thing. It's, I don't know. If you do, it's kind of a waste of time. If you want to do it just for fun, I don't know. And for this beginning part, I like to just take it slow. Nothing too fancy schmancy about it. Jump on down. This is the hardest part of the level, but if you just, I mean, you just kind of have to, nope. Here we go under. There we go. Oh, wow. Yeah, nothing, like I said, nothing too fancy at this end part, just... Whoa, shit, okay, yeah, this... Yeah, just kind of take this slow, here we go, perfect. And there we go, first time, wow. It's fancy schmancy, thanks for watching.